And the skies are getting dark, clouds are moving in, when the storms of life feel our hearts within. Just let our Savior in, for when we trust in Him, He will lead us beyond the rain. Beyond the rain, there'll be no more dying, no more crying, no more pain. When we put our lives in the hands of Jesus, He will lead us beyond the rain.
Across the lonely years. I ran away too far, and the worst man And when did I leave the plow in the field and look for a god in the town? And when did I leave the plow in the field and look for a god in the town?
That's all the old home place.
The old home place. Is it anywhere near Tennessee?
Not Harvard. Well, down by Mainville. The old home place. Close to Winchester.
Why don't we sing one?
Westchester,
Tennessee.
Winchester, Kentucky.
Why don't we sing one about Tennessee right now?
All right. Tennessee, 1949.
Yeah. We've got,
that's a good year for 49.
We've got a few songs to skip through, try to get to it. Anybody from Tennessee besides me out there? We had a pretty good football team this year. They always choked in their own end, but it was all right. They played pretty good. You know, we volunteer for everything.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm from a little place called Cookville, close to Tennessee Tech. Right between Knoxville and Nashville. If you go down I-40, you'll go to the great town of Cookville, Tennessee. Stop the cracker and buy you some biscuit and gravy. That's good. And
anything in the cracker barrel is good.
And they're their award winning. They will treat you like, well, the old hometown down there, you know. But it'll grow it up a lot. This song right here, I do it when I go to Tennessee and ride down through the town. You know, the old square is still there. And, you know, when you go through the old towns, you can still see the old buildings, and you kind of look like, man, this kind of looks like a Western I was watching, you know, back in the day. And then my mind drifts off, and I think, wow, I remember as a kid, kind of sitting out on chairs and playing checkers out in front of the store to pick the barrel out there.
Eating bologna sandwiches.
And guys listening to the little transistor radios they had. And they actually talked to one another without a phone.
And they had phone pies, right?
And, you know, so deep. And they would sit at the table and talk to one another instead of texting. You know, they would actually have a conversation. And so this little song, it kind of takes you back to a peaceful time where the young people would never get to experience. But being, I was born in that era, I did, and I'm so thankful. So we're going to do one color.
In 1949,
I think I'm in the right key now.
In 1949, I was under a maple tree in a swing.
Uh-oh.
I remember that. I was 9 years old. I was a big maple.
If this church is there beside the river, could I go back and find where Mama lay? The slides to go to sleep just at the sunset. Are the berries still as green on the bar? Go and sit and talk. Oh, this teenage boy is so wild and fancy free.
Well, ain't Thank you. tune because we care. We're going to get the banjo man. He hasn't let his tonsils backfire at all tonight. We're going to get him around to sing one. I know his beautiful wife said if I don't let him sing one, she's going to flog me on the way to the house. So
we don't get no more breakfast.
We won't get no more breakfast, nothing. She treat us mean, so I don't want that to happen. You think you can handle it, Bob?
I can get a new tune.
Okay, well, it wasn't a tune when you bought it, so.
No,
yeah.
Because we care, right?
That's because we care.
Now, if you don't care, if you all don't care, we'll just keep right on plowing. We just play it out of tune, keep right on going. So,
take your time.
Okay.
All right.
Am I coming over there or over here?
You can stay right down here. This gentleman back here got us tuned in good and hot.
Hello. Check.
Turn him on, turn him up, and turn him loose.
Turn him loose.
Ha ha!
Check. Hello, Will.
This ought to be either a good one or a train wreck because they've got me doing a part that I normally don't do. So this ought to be good.
Quit whining.
Yeah. Right. Stretching me out. All right, another day, another dollar.
You got the rhythm there, bro. He should be in pretty good shape. He had his morning medicine earlier today.
I did. Did Pete get everything good out here? Okay. All right, Robert. Are we ready?
That'd be better than last one. Here we go. Time for just a couple more, and we'll get out of here and out of your way. we're having a, we had a great time with you this evening, and please, by all means, check us out. And again, how many of you have seen us for the very first time? Well, I hope you come back. That's for sure. I hope you come see us again.
Come see us tomorrow night.
Yeah, come see us tomorrow night and hang out.
We might have a couple of different songs.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll turn his mic off so he can't talk.
My voice keeps going the way it is right now. I won't be able to talk anyway.
We got a foot switch for you, buddy.
Oh, hush.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
B. It's good to have my girlfriend's here, too.
Yeah. This is a song that was written by a fella down in southern Ohio. He's a well-known songwriter in the bluegrass business.
Mr. Ron Workman.
Mr. Ron Workman. And we didn't know he was going to be at a festival last summer. Actually, we went down to southern Ohio and was playing a festival down there. And he was out in the audience when we sang his song, and he was pleased with our version of it. So we'll try to do it justice again this evening. This is one called Hey Moon. Hey,
hey, won't you come on out tonight?
Shine down, baby.
Hey, love surprise.
Hey,
hey,
while I hold my baby tight,
won't you light up her smile?
Come on out tonight.
I'll ask her in your life if she still loves me. I'll ask her in your life if she still cares.
Chatfield over here on the bass. Down on the far end, down on the banjo, is Mr. Bob Stacy. Ken Gentry. Don't take the mics on with you. Mr. Greg Beasley on the fiddle, the mandolin, doing the tenor work, and I'm doing all right. We're what makes up New Mountain Heritage. It's our pleasure to be here with you this evening. We're going to get Greg on the fiddle to do one for you. And I hope you enjoy this. This is, we'll take it out of here with this one. This is an old, you might have heard Curly Ray Klein from the Ralph Stanley and the Clinch Mountain Boys fiddle this many years ago, and Jack Cook sang it from, he was on the bass there. We're going to do our version of it. We hope you enjoy it. We'll get a little Curly Ray Klein fiddling going on here tonight.
I can't dance like Curly Ray.
Yeah.
Thank goodness.